Black Friday is crazy. This will be my second Black Friday working in retail. And it's crazy how people act when they think they can get deals. It's chaotic, to say the least. Well, I wasn't really out helping customers when I worked last year. I was mainly like a cashier, and that's all I did all day. It was crazy though because our location doesn't get nearly as busy as some of the other locations that our retailer has, but we still had lines that were halfway to the door, which probably meant there were 25, 30 people in a line at any given time, which is crazy considering we usually only have about four. So it's just congested. We don't get like the crazy, like, I'm gonna punch you for a TV type of thing because I work with clothes, but people do get really snippy, especially at 6 o'clock in the morning. So, oh my gosh, bring a lot of water, bring a water bottle because it's crazy and you'll need to stay hydrated. And just stay calm. If you have anxiety, don't work retail on Black Friday because it's nuts. Just stay calm. Always like deep breaths. If a customer starts getting mad, throwing stuff at you, because that happens sometimes, just try to keep a smile on your face and just remember that some people, it could be worse. Some people like break bones trying to get Xboxes. So, someone just getting a little upset over this shirt that's $12 and it rang up $13. It could be worse. Just stay calm and drink a lot of water and wear good shoes, because if you wear uncomfortable shoes, your back's gonna hurt.